Right now it is 45 minutes after. Every so often a new performer slips onto the scene almost through the back door, and before you know it, just takes the country by storm. Well, such might well be the case for a young man that we're going to introduce you to this morning. His name is Jeffrey Gaines, and his debut album is causing quite a buzz in music circles. In a few moments, you'll find out why, because he is going to perform the record's first single, Hero in Me. But first, I would like to take a few minutes to get to know him. Jeffrey Gaines, nice to have you here.
Thanks for having me.
You know, listening to your music, it seems like it has a lot of different styles in it. I mean, you go a lot of different ways. Who did you listen to? Who influenced you?
Well, so many things influenced me because, you know, I'm like a fan of music, and the reason I'm playing it is to kind of tip my hat to, you know, my betters, and, you know, just kind of compliment everything that I've enjoyed. You know, I grew up, you know, with my family exposing me to like a lot of soul and R&B artists, like, you know, Aretha Franklin, Otis Redding, Gladys Knight and the Pips. My personal favorite from that period of things was a band called the Chambers Brothers.
Oh,
and,
sure.
Ike and Tina Turner.
Yeah.
You know, but then I got into so many other sides of it, you know.
And another side of your music that I see is a serious side. I mean, you write about unwanted pregnancies from both the men's and the woman's point of view, growing up with a father who was an alcoholic. I mean, serious things. So I get the point, you want to say things.
Yeah, I realize that is probably the only thing that will last. I mean, there's no original chord configurations that I'll come up with, because, you know, I'm probably more, you know, as much as I enjoy being a musician and playing and jamming with friends and stuff, I'm probably, there's nothing that original that I'm going to come up with there. So, I mean, what I say, what I think and feel are going to be the only things that will outlast me.
The original thoughts.
Yeah.
Well, I'm told that you wanted to be a psychiatrist at one point.
Yeah, actually, I did.
Well, so maybe you can help people. You know, people listen to music and many times are inspired and get a lot of help from it.
That's very true.
It really is very true.
I've been surprised with the, you know, a lot of the letters that I've received. You know, and reading them back, it has a, you know, an effect on me as well.
Absolutely.
It's like,
you're from Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, right?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
And still go home. A lot of people, when they hit the big time, they want to move to New York or L.A., but you like going back home.
I mean, it's like, I like being familiar. I like knowing where I'm at. And, you know, because in this life, of, you know, I travel around so often, it's a different place all the time. It's always nice to go back to something that you know and say, well, you know, I can touch it, feel it, and it, you know, it doesn't change.
You also say you attribute a lot of your success to your mom.
Yes.
Big influence?
Yes. Very big influence, you know, just like in, you know, in living by your instinct and, you know, trusting that, you know, there's so much more energy and power to things that we ourselves can't, you know, get caught up in our own control. You know, just every now and again, you just have to let things happen and trust that it's all been mapped out.
Well, they're happening to you right now, that's for sure. We're going to take a break right now. We're going to come back and we're going to hear Jeffrey Gaines sing about the hero in me when Good Morning America continues. And now, as promised, Jeffrey Gaines sings Hero in Me.
They've been suppressing their every desire. They do nothing on a whim. Well, she's lost her sparkle and he's lost the fire. Their future looks very dim. And I say, here in my security, I've simply let myself go. I've developed a codependency. And as I grow older, so many places that I've never been. Well, time's tapping my shoulder. I hope it's never too late to begin. And I sleep and I'll dream of the person I might have been, and then I'll be free again. And I'll speak like a someone who's been to the highest peaks and back again. And I swear that my garden's greener than anyone's till I believe again. Then I wake and the dream fades away, yet I face the day and then realize but there's got to be some hero in me. There's hero in you and in me. Though sometimes it's so hard to see, there's got to be some hero in me.